Howdy, son. You leathered those Germans, eh?
You keep it up, lad.
Watch yourself. We'll deal with this.
Wir hätten einfach eine Mauer durch ganz Europa ziehen sollen.
Soon be out of these sodden fields. Need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it! According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it should be... On the bridge! Germans! Let them have it!
Germans! Get a move on!
We'll move up and finish the job.
Bereit, Simon!
That's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out.
That was outstanding, Edwards. You'll have yourself a medal if we get through this.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, if that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die. Nice one. One down, three to go.
Come on.
Halfway there. That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah. Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole shot in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Now come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with it. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody, well, fight!
Edwards, rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. She'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Good range! move! Come on! Use cover where you can. Light tank! Keep a good light on it! Down him! Down him! We need to harness that, boys! We need to fall back!
No! We fall back. Push through the attack, you hear me? Push! Hold on! Here we go! We got the little bastard!
There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Kilmer. So we drive straight through. And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous. So what's the plan? We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, can make a difference.
All right.
Bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused. Let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
chance!
Well done for! You target!
Quickly, we'll cover you! Okay, get around!
guys!
You did it, girl!
Next stop, Camp.
Sir!
Edwards! Get moving!
Oh no! Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now!
Come on now!
Artillery!
Drive! Drive!
We've thrown a track!
Get out and fix it! I cover you!
I'll take care of it!
So, what do we do now, driver?
We woke.